What's up? It's your Nuzlocke Champions here! Woo! Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays, whatever you might be celebrating. This is gonna be our last stream for about a week and a half or so. We'll be back on the 28th,
9th?
Yeah, whichever one of those is the Thursday, the 28th or the 29th, we will be back. But for right now,
it's not even the last stream of 2016.
It isn't.
We still got more content coming in 2016 that'll be live.
That is amazing.
We're crazy.
Impossible.
Who does that?
Not to mention we have daily content going up all while we're out.
All the time.
Oh my God. Welcome everybody. Thank you for spending this time with us. It's great to have you here from Mr. Steak, from Santa Drew, and from us. Welcome back. Kieran will be joining us very shortly.
Yes.
Set my belt down.
Sure.
Well, our belt.
We
earned it.
It was bacon, not upside down.
All right, we got Laurenti here. We'll keep going.
Let's do it.
Let's see. Oh, I need the mouse so I can get this on the screen.
Yes, of course.
Be a little helpful if people could see what we're doing. Because as much as it's great to look at my beautiful face, I think you want to look at Laurenti's beautiful face a bit more.
Definitely. Check him out. They're doing fine.
Awesome. All right, let's see what we got down here.
Lots of hellos. Taku popo, people are saying.
Tapu koko. All right. Everybody seems to be good. Skulma needs some levels, but she'll get them.
Yeah. It's the XP share. That's what the XP shares for.
Exactly. We'll have Sito up front for now, because he's tanky.
Some people seem disappointed you're not wearing an ugly sweater today.
I'm sorry. I ran out of them. I have to pack them so that I can go up north.
Is our first encounter in this area?
I believe so.
Well, we already
have one of you, so.
Get out!
You get to die.
Well.
Sito, if you would. That's right, poison's not very good. Grass not very good on poison.
Yeah.
Or flying.
Or flying, so it's kind of a double whammy.
Yeah. Oh well, maybe Sito's not in it. Not in it to win this one. Maggie.
Yeah, that'll work on flying.
And poison. It's kind of this thing's worst nightmare, really. Oh, try not to break your teeth.
Ooh, sorry, Shadow Grey Wolf. Says he had to miss last stream, but he's excited to be here live this week so he can see Tinkerbell kick some ass.
Yeah, it'll be so great when he gets back.
You should check those archives, man.
He's spending his holidays with King Soup Spoon. May his reign be dead and even deader.
Ooh.
He's hanging with Slow Mara now.
Ah, one kid is in the chat. He says Zito and Kerbifer are both at his place right now watching live with them. So say hey, everyone.
What's up, Zito, Kerbifer?
Yo.
One kids.
And what up, Olivia?
Yo, Olivia. How's it going, girl?
What you doing in this dank-ass cave, girl?
What you doing? How you doing? How you living? What them digis? What your sign? I asked that in the wrong order. But if you give them to me in any order, that'd be great.
Well, my digits are Leo, and my sign is
overflowing with these Pokemon called Diglett, and they are getting really out of hand.
Mediocre trainers
can't even get through, but superb users have a good
Guess
chance.
Guess what we are. Champions.
So how's your island challenge going? Let me see which crystals you've earned. Oh, look at that. Yeah, you passed Mallow's trial. Good. Diglett have settled down, too. As strong as you appear, you should be able to make it through this cave. At the other end, you'll find Koni City! Come on, let's play together. Alright, let's go.
That's the extent of our conversation. That's where my shop is. Bye. Go buy something.
Buy something from me. Maybe you'll get to look at me more. That's what I'm hearing. Oh boy, this guy looks like he wants business. How you doing?
Yo!
Whether I'm digging tunnels or working Pokemon's incredible, check this out, I got a hard hat!
Careful. This is a helmet area, kid.
My name's
Frank. Oh man, I love that when people with no muscle tone give you the gun show.
I'm Worker Frank.
Okay, Sito can handle this one. Sito just looks back like, really?
Come on, this is what you got for me?
Really? You bring me out for this? Sucker punch him!
Oh, the sucker punch.
Oh! Oof. Oh! The disrespect!
Brrrah.
Goodbye.
Not even super effective and still did it.
Mm-mm. Wait, grass isn't super effective on ground?
Oh, it is, but
oh, he Alolan Diglett. He has something else in him that I am yet unprivy to.
I mean, you can just look at the Pokedex and I'll tell you.
I am unprivy, and until I catch one.
Well, this is Diglett Cave, so if we're going to catch it anywhere, this seems to be the place.
Seems to. Alright, nothing there.
That's the other side. I am an old master.
Full force.
Beat all the trainers in this game.
Beat everybody to take him on. Something tells me he has a fighting type, which means Cito would probably have a decent chance against him. Hey! Cito, don't kill this one!
Try your best.
Not to murder it.
Let him live.
Oh man, we don't have anything to stun it.
What do we have? What moves do we have? What does Cito have that might not kill, if any? Or are we going to...
Maybe Pluck?
Maybe. I think Pluck wouldn't be very effective on its other type.
Give it a shot.
We could also just try a Quick Ball, the thing that's just the very...
Oh, right. Hold on. Let's give that a shot, shall we? You bring up an excellent point, sir.
People say Quick Balls are like OP in this game. Apparently they up their catch rate.
Well, let's see. Come on, we're gonna Pokemon Go this Diglett. Yeah!
Digger dig!
Trio, trio, trio. Alright. Now we'll know for certain. Even though I'm pretty sure we knew for certain before.
No, I mean, I definitely did.
You definitely do.
I knew for sure that it
With
was.
Those three sprouts of hair, I just kinda wanna call him Doug.
I like it.
Alright, ground steel.
Steel? Oh my god! Oh.
Not what I expected. Yes.
That reverse caps.
Reverse caps. You thought I was going one way, I went the other.
Duck!
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 Duck! Alright, go to the box for now. Duck!
Duck!
Alright, so we got Doug!
Alright, Doug is in the box now.
Break it! Good work.
Hey!
Yes! Okay.
We've been wanting one of those.
Is there anything that we need Growlithe to learn before it turns into an Arcanine?
Okay, so there are a lot of people who had suggestions on when to level up good old Sergeant Peppers. I'm gonna look up the... Well, do we want to make this truly blind and we don't know what it learns, or...
I mean, did the generation change anything?
Yes. Jumping to a new generation does shift what moves and what levels they learn.
That's the definition of blind. Okay. I should not know.
Okay. Confirming with you before not telling you any sort of levels. So we can... I will let you level up.
See, my theory is
at your will.
My theory is that anything that we'd want to learn, like flamethrower and stuff, we could probably just buy later at wherever the Mega Mall is in this one.
True.
Tough call.
I mean,
having an Arcanine is fucking amazing.
Arcanine is cool. I mean, it has. She has Fire Fang now, right?
She has Fire Fang now.
Okay. To my knowledge, the only fire move, because I think Arcanine typically is a physical attacker, and I think the only fire physical move that would be better than that would be
Flame Spin or no.
It would be I can't believe I'm blanking on its name. Flare Blitz.
That hurts us.
Yeah, and that does recoil damage, so I don't know if we want that.
Hey, how's it going? Oh, Alola. We're members of the Aether Foundation. Man, you guys are fucking everywhere now. We work to support Pokemon conservation. It seems like Team Skull was responsible for the Diglett in this cave getting so riled up, bringing them all up to the surface.
Oh.
So Team Skull is this group of troublemakers. Yeah, we've run into them a few times. They seem to delight in interfering with trainers and their Pokemon. Diglett normally live in elaborate systems underground. Yeah, like this one. People pass through here without having to Why do Diglets dig out such big caves only to live under that ground?
I assume it's because they are, like, in mass they are just moving.
Yeah. God, that would be horrifying to run across underground.
Just like, oh dear lord, we've found a Diglett cave.
Do you think they just dig through whatever it is indiscriminately? Like, if they dig through rock, I can only imagine that they bury through flesh even quicker.
I mean, they'd have to be in you to do that, I feel.
Yeah, but they just, like, the front ones just go through things.
Yeah, so, like, I guess if you're just, like, hanging out.
Oh, this guy's on the
hey,
search.
I'm a worker.
Ah! You snuck up on
Don't
me, kid!
Don't sneak up on me right in front of me like that.
You spooked me! Gun show. Worker Volklav.
Bam. I am Volk. My name is Volklav, and I am working here in this.
I am working in the mine.
I'm working in the mine to get me.
Send fruity pebbles.
Send money to me family.
Well, here's a plucker.
Feather plucking insane!
Couldn't even stand up to Sito. Fare thee well.
Your power is
beyond what I imagined.
Dinga dinga derga.
Here, have 880 polka dollars. What is the currency in Pokemon?
They are Poke Dollars.
Oh,
that
wow.
That is what they're called.
I was just making that shit up.
But I think they are more equivalent to yen than they are to...
Yeah, definitely.
U.S. dollars.
Here, have $8.80.
Yeah, basically. Get like 10 bucks.
Pretty sure this just leads down to that one spot that I found earlier.
Oh, people are saying there's some lag. I don't know if anyone's uploading something or if there's anyone else here.
I don't believe so.
Oh, okay, because I know Kieran will be, so. Well, all right, people are saying it disappeared. It's fixed. All right.
Must have just been a sudden shock to the system or something.
Who knows?
Could be anything. Ah, the one thing that can hurt Maggie. Herself.
Curses.
Electro Ball.
Doesn't matter. Still dead. Maggie gives zero shits.
Have at thee.
How long do we have Magnemite? 32?
30, I believe.
Oh, wow. Skulma, learn focus energy.
Do you want to know how to focus your energy?
It's better than Leer. No, actually, it isn't. Leer is better. Yeah, give up on learning focus energy.
Did not focus its energy. Can't focus.
Can't do it. Just can't
scatterbrain.
Look forward. Let's see if I'm correct. I am correct. That is exactly where it leads.
Loops back around.
Oh yeah!
Shit!
Wow!
I love their music.
I surrounded by Diglett and beat up, yo! Yo, since when did Diglett use beat up? I'm so mad now I can beat up on some fools! Don't be mad, cause you were the fool who was dumb enough to be here right now, Laurenti!
I like that the other grunt is just like, just let him have this fun.
Squad goals, though.
Say hello, nice knowing you, punks!
Look, this didn't have to be a double battle.
Yeah, come on, guys.
Yeah.
Skull Grunt and Skull Grunt.
Gruntet. Salandit and Fomantis. Okay, yeah, that's not very good for Sito here.
Sito's not a fan of that Salandit.
What the fuck are you doing with a Pikachu here? Bring out your goddamn water one, you idiot!
Nah, man, he's
cute. Mr. Magoo, probably.
Fomantis is grass.
Maggie's steel, so that would be bad.
Sergeant Pepper isn't afraid of anything.
True. Sergeant Pepper.
At worst, she's neutral to Salandit.
Yeah.
Plus he intimidates. Lowers
yeah.
Down.
Go Sergeant Pepper. And it's a she. You sadden me, sir.
Hey, you tried.
Look, I'll show you what a move is. God, the double battle is just lagging like dicks.
Yep. Yeah, these games were not meant to have more than two Pokemon on the screen at once.
Clearly.
Oh!
Not on this technology.
That's how you do it! Fucking how?
Come on! Don't you dare poison our pepper.
Yeah. I kinda like roar just cuz, even though I know it won't do anything. Oh, you're gonna steal this kill? Really, after all this?
I got it!
Yeah, it only took you 3 hits.
Hal
good
saved
job.
The day!
Good job. Good job, Hal. You earned it. You earned my ire!
Yo, what up with that?
Will it always be late, bear, yo?
The gloom that unfolds is like fog. We can't seem to shake it off.
Wow, she's got like existential dread about this defeat.
She wasn't even talking any of that good shit beforehand. Oh, you got all filthy.
Ugh, filthy. You're disgusting.
Come on, let's clean you off, pupper. There you go. Yeah. Yeah. That's a good puppy. Yeah, come on, give us some skin. Give us some skin. Give us some skin. Give us some skin.
Over there? Come on, what's up there?
Give us some skin.
I don't know, what's up? Ah!
Almost had it. Come on, give us some skin. We can do this.
Just, shake. Just, right.
Shake.
Just, up there. Got.
Yeah! Yeah! Got it!
Woo!
Alright, let's give you something for that.
Nom, nom, nom.
There we go. Yeah, I love you too. Oh, I'm gonna give you scritches.
Oh!
Oh, so much love! Yes! Yes! Oh. Okay, we'll play again later. Yo, step off! Enough with the beating up, yo! We may not be trying to take over the world or nothing, but we're still hard as bone out here. See you on the flip side. Man, Laurenti, when I fight with you, it's like even my Pokemon feel more at ease.
It's like they know they don't have to work.
Yeah. I mean, Pikachu had to do like 3 times the amount of work that Sergeant Pepper did.
Yeah.
Have some more fun with those Diglets.
Yeah.
I like Hal's attitude.
No, like
Hal is the attitude of the Protag.
I honestly like Hal. Like he's there to have fun, and I get that.
Also, I'm tired of waiting. I'm just gonna give it to her.
Okay. It's over one. Yes. It'll be in this bag. This is the miscellaneous items. Probably the last one we got.
Bam.
Here we go.
Let's go, Sergeant Pepper. You're getting a promotion.
Boom!
Lieutenant Pepper! Ah, you'll still be a sergeant for now, though.
General Pepper!
Man, if Ascension worked like that. Yeah!
Woo! Commander-in-Chief Pepper.
President Pepper! Got her. Look at that. I fucking love that big-ass lion dog.
Yeah, like...
Set complete.
Hot diggity, you're on fire.
Let's see. Fire burning inside its body serves as the energy to fuel it as it runs great distances.
It appears in many legends.
But the legend of Laurenti, first and foremost.
Absolutely.
All right, let's, hold on, I have to pet it. Not there. Pokemon refresh. And this time I'll actually put it on the screen because I actually have the wherewithal to do it now. There we go.
Look at you.
Yeah, get some scritches. Fuck yes. Oh, you love that. Oh, you fucking love that. Okay, here, have some food. Growing is hard work. Will you still shake, girl? You still shake? I don't know if you still will.
Like,
I gotta be quick at it now.
It's like wanting you to get that hand out of there.
Come on. Shake. Shake. Gotcha. Yeah!
Yeah!
Nailed it! It's like it's testing my reflexes.
Like, I approve.
Alright, you're fast enough to be my trainer. Alright, let's go. go. Next battle, she dies.
Hey, you know what?
It would be my luck. Really, this cop's waiting on me?
I can't wait to jump a kid outside this cave.
I'm gonna beat the shit out of some kid.
Oh yeah, people are saying we're running low on beans. We should go look at that Pocopelago and pick some up, since that's what we use it for.
Have you heard of the Pocopelago?
Have you heard of the Pocopelago?
It's pretty important.
There's, you can get beans there, from what I understand.
I've heard that as well.
It's like a giant beanstalk on an island.
I'm worried because this guy might have a Growlithe, because that's like the known cop dog in Pokemon.
That is the cop dog. Although, the cop mascot seems to be Snubbull in this universe.
Oh yeah, true enough.
Haruki!
Haruki!
On the scene!
Oh, I was right!
Oh, he called it.
You know what, this seems like a worthy test. Not for you, Sito. This is not for you, Sito.
Sito, you know,
I mean, while you might live...
Absorb that intimidate.
Yeah, you did your job here, Sito. But right now...
We're gonna show this out a real dog.
We're gonna show him a real dog. Yeah!
Barf, barf, motherfucker.
Bark, bark!
Use Fire Fang.
I'm sorry. What were you doing?
What was that?
Bite! Go for the jugular! Eat that puppy!
Take it, throw it out!
Take down! Go take down!
You fool.
I imagine Growlithe just bouncing against its chest and then rolling back.
This is a shoulder check.
Flame wheel!
Please, dear God, anything!
You want to see the fire? We will show you the fire! Sergeant Pepper, Fire Fang!
Not very effective. But it still killed that puppy.
Yeah, it was effective enough to kill it.
I'm gonna have to take you in, sir. You just killed my dog.
MC Punchy wants to learn Dizzy Punch.
He looks like he's already been hit by it.
Let's see, Dizzy Punch is a normal move?
Ah.
May also leave the target confused.
It does get the boost from punches, so it's actually technically more than 7. It's,
yeah.
I mean, Pursuit, maybe?
Yeah, of any of them.
Like, the only other thing I would say is Scald is a special, and his special attack is kind of shit, but it...
It gives him type coverage,
It does
though.
Give him weird coverage that Pursuit beats psychic types that we would be afraid of, I guess, but we'd just move him out if that was the case.
Yeah, he wouldn't be fighting a psychic type. So,
yeah.
Forget Pursuit. There we go.
Oh, I'm just don't look at me. No, that was a Christmas present from my daughter. I needed to train it for her.
Because
I knew she'd
dog.
Get it killed. Snubbull!
Bulbile!
Hey, I heard you just killed somebody else's dog. Get away from that
wow,
one.
Wow, jeez.
If it's not urgent, you come back later. I'm talking to the dog,
hey.
Sir. Excuse me. Can I have some of this water?
I have some important information on Team Skull.
Yeah, I just apprehended a couple of their members. They ran out that way. Also, the cop right outside the cave did not stop them.
Hey, it's a town map. Use it regularly. You don't get lost.
I'm just going to look at this town map here forever. I don't have anything else I really want to do with my time.
Oh yeah, we can go back in that cave and fight that dude who was like, I'll only fight you if you beat everybody in this cave.
True.
He
I
might
could do
us,
that.
He might give us something cool.
A fisherman.
A netball.
Alright, well, Sito could use another challenge. I will vanquish this foe. Hi, Hal. You haven't moved from that spot, Hal.
Oh, parkour says, Grant, what do you guys think of the new Xenoverse 2 DLC? You'll get to find out soon. Just keep your eyes tuned to the gaming channel.
I'm back!
Probably just worth it.
Yeah. We're pretty high level at this point.
Yeah.
Fighting meaningless
fighting Zubats.
Wild
why
battles.
Even?
Like, yes, we want to level up
a little bit in Skulma,
Skulma,
but Skulma's not going to find anything in here that's worth her fighting.
Yeah.
Did I fight that dude up there? I don't think I fought that dude up there.
You might not have fought that dude up there, so caveman will be like...
Yeah. Another Zubat. Sito, you know how to run.
Get out of there, Cito!
Yeah, I have to go up here first.
Go up and around.
Actually, do I have any repels? We probably have some repels.
We should. They would be in this. No, they'd be in the other.
Really?
Yeah, because this is all medicine. Healy stuff.
There.
A super repel.
Oh, we have super repel. Yeah, let's just use that. There we go. That'll keep them Zubats off.
Thoughts on the recently announced live-action Naruto movie that Hollywood is doing?
Go for it. Yeah, if it's good, it's good. If not, I'm not going to see it.
Special effects are a thing. We can make ninja moves look cool.
All right, Worker Jeff, what do you got? Ragnarola!
Rock and roll!
Now, does the grass side of Cito negate the rock weakness?
It makes it neutral, as far as I know.
Okay.
I think. I'm sure even if it's super effective, it will not one-shot our boy. And he'll do it anyway.
Yeah, I was expecting it to have...
sturdy.
Yeah. Cito got some extra love for that one.
Yeah, way to go, Sergeant Pepper!
Earning it even when you're not in battle. Mudbray, ground rock, I'm thinking? Yes.
Yes.
Either way, probably gonna die here.
Bam.
Cito with his leaf shurikens. The animation for Razor Leaf is really good, because I just imagine it flinging it on the wing.
Well, I mean, it talks about how it throws quills off of its wings.
Yeah.
And never, rarely misses.
Well, I guess I should just give up and go home, huh?
Okay. Chat's confirming. Cito would still be weak to rock, so I was giving you false information.
Ah.
My mistake.
Well, it didn't end up hurting us in the long run.
Yeah. But since that is not a spoilery thing, that is just a knowing types, and I was just mistaken, I don't feel like that is cheating for you.
Then let us have a Z battle to prove who...
To Z-prove who has the best Z moves. Moves.
So this guy's got a Z move.
Yeah, so I'm gonna say this guy probably knows a Z move.
I'm a little more cautious now. Because Z moves just fuck everything
they
up.
They are powerful, and we did make that rule that we can only use one per stream. Some people argued that we should be allowed to use Z moves when our opponent can use Z moves. But I like the, we gotta pick our one.
I'm just gonna give this to Cito. Yeah, he doesn't need Leafium. I think the sharp beak, because this guy looks like he's
going
to be
throwing
fighting types at me.
No, I like it. I dig what you're putting down.
All right. This could be the end for Cito. All right. Let's go. Let's fucking go.
We'll see what happens. I've seen Z dear God, Z kill him now.
A Z fighting move would still be less than effective on Cito.
Correct.
So.
Hariyama's a big boy.
He is a big boy. But I gave Cito the sharp beak, which will make his flying type moves better. Right? That's what that does? I think I read
it. Yes.
Okay. So Pluck should still do quite a bit of damage.
Pluck that bitch.
And we're 7 levels higher.
Okay.
Alright, let's see. This is it.
Knockoff. So he's just like, hey, guess what? You don't get that sharp beak no more.
Well, it's enough to kill him.
Yeah.
So.
Use Z-click attack.
That would be rough. Go, Cito!
Woo! We did it!
You lived! I knew you would! Probably. I had every confidence that you could probably live through that.
Hello!
Hey! Hi. Kieran! Take over for me!
Oh,
tag out!
Tagging out? Okay.
No, I don't want more blood on my hands.
Oh, just dump it on mine.
Yes. You can have the blood.
Sure.
Karen's here, everybody!
Woo! Hi, what's up? Okay, so who did what?
Well, Sergeant Pepper is now an Arcanine.
Good.
Cito just murdered the shit out of this guy. That's it?
Come on, dude. You're giving me all the Z.
So he was saying, like, here, in case I would have killed one of your guys. Fuck you! That wasn't worth anything to me.
You were talking all about these Z moves. I figured you were gonna give us a Z crystal.
What an asshole! You might want to give Cito a potion or two, because
okay,
Hariyama slapped his shit.
Where? Oh, where?
Give him some milk. Orange potion.
Birds don't drink milk.
Get rid of this stuff. We have so many of these.
Give Sergeant Pepper one for good measure.
Yeah.
There we go.
Oh yeah. The chat wants to know, Kieran, did you hear that Tinkerbell died?
Yes.
Okay.
He was aware.
I did.
Go back the other way.
Other
this
way.
Actually where we came
yeah.
In.
That's okay. The way we came in.
And she was like, "Hey,
we're done with this cave. We finished everything."
Yeah, oh, okay.
Yeah, we ran back to that dude because he was like, "Hey, fight me after you fought everyone in the cave."
Yeah, come fight me, pussy. And we thus fought him.
Yeah. And it turns out he was the pussy.
This way?
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh boy!
You get to run into the Zubat now.
The second it wears off.
Oh yeah, we did catch a Diglett in here.
Yeah,
really?
Its name is Doug.
Yeah. Lowercase D,
capital UG.
Okay.
Just run. I've just been running from these. They're not worth fighting.
Yeah.
No, they're not.
And we do have Skulma in our party, who is our Cubone.
Oh, nice.
So we do want to get her to become a Marowak, because apparently the Marowaks are those Alolan ones from that one trial.
So they're not Alolan Cubones?
There are no Alolan Cubones, there are only Alolan Marowaks.
Also, we taught MC Punchy Dizzy Punch.
Ooh, okay.
Which has a base attack of 70, and since all punch attacks are stronger, we got rid of the dark move. Because
yeah,
there's
Pursuit.
Yeah, we got rid of Pursuit, because anything you would be using that against, we would probably not have it fighting.
Yeah.
I don't understand how it's doing that.
It's a bird!
Or how Nose Pass moves.
That's a Probo Pass.
Yeah, Probo Pass.
Wait, hold on. Is this a Merry Christmas? Like.
Christmas event.
It looks like a rabbi. I'm sorry, that hat? That's all I can think of.
I do not observe deli birds. Would you like some incense?
Is this the stuff that, like, sweet scent? Oh, no, these do, like, are these one-time things?
These are hold items.
Yeah, you hold them
things.
And then, like, I think it's, like, if the front member of your party has it or something like that.
Yeah, anything was in this. This other amulet coin.
How these work is when they're holding them when they have babies, they have their baby version.
Oh.
Lax incense would make a Snorlax have a Munchlax. Rock incense makes, Sudowoodo have Bonsly. That kind of thing.
What does it have normally?
Yeah,
just have the regular then, because their baby versions were introduced after breeding.
Oh, I get what you're saying. Okay, that makes sense.
That's how to get.
Okay, so this is the shop area, the big shop town.
It's got a bunch of like street shops.
Yo, Low Sweep, Shadow Claw, not bad. Dragon Tail's all right.
Dragon Tail always goes.
If we get something big, throwing double team on it is always very fun. I mean, we made an indestructible Bork Laser.
Oh, sorry. Snorlax is full incense. My mistake.
Oh, hang on.
Another shirt shop.
Is there other different haircuts in different places? Or no?
No.
Okay.
I think there's different clothes, though.
What?
Apparently, there's someone you can trade with for. You can trade your Zubat away.
Good
do it!
We're gonna go do it.
Athletic tank. The leopard tea.
Is that a love disc tank? No.
That's kind of cute.
Oh, that's fun.
That's kind of cute.
I think I want
Argyle t-shirts.
Legendary
Sporty tank. Legendary.
Where's the love disc? I don't see
love disc tank right down there. It's down one more.
There it is.
They're like kissing. They're smooching.
Oh, this is it? Okay.
Yeah, that's
it. I looped around. That's okay.
We got more capris.
Oh, boy.
Gotta love them ankle shorts. Or the calf shorts.
There are no full-on pants in this game. That kind of bums me out.
A little.
You ever been to Hawaii, though?
Like, I get that, but I wanted to, like, you know, get my guy decked out in, like, a whole suit.
Get your kid running around.
Yeah,
just, like,
I wanted
full proper.
I wanted a real fancy kid.
What is that, like?
I don't know!
It looks like fucking Dr. Zaius.
Good do it!
It's a Pokemon we can catch.
Oranguru.
So I was right, it is like Dr. Zaius. I love how condescending you look when you're talking to kids.
Hey!
Hey, buddy!
Isn't that cute? You think your opinion matters.
Welcome to the Tactical Machine Shop.
What's this?
I wonder if we're able to buy Malasada here.
Fuck you.
Fuck you, not rough.
Gotta eat, grow up big and strong, delicious food, get stronger.
But I'm not gonna sell it to you.
Yeah, so we're just gonna walk around and ask, hey, how's the food?
They don't really good. Oh my god, and have you tried the malasada?
They don't.
Oh!
They don't serve kids here, they only serve hard malasada.
Go upstairs, I can't remember if there's something up there.
Oh.
I'm actually genuinely curious. This is not me, like, leading you.
It's just, yeah. These people live out of their restaurant.
Walk into rooms, be like, hey, what's
up? Who cares? What's in here? What's that? What's this?
It's a nice setup.
We're just gonna.
Let's try out your bed. Faint smells of spices and sauces and other fragrant things.
They spill A1 and then try to mask it.
What about the other bed? What does that bed smell like? We have to know what these people's beds smell like, Kieran.
We gotta know what their sleep smells like.
Aw, man, we can't smell their bed. That bed is a no-go.
You're gonna drive me insane. Sleep on this couch. We'll sleep on this Magmar.
Magmar! Magmar!
Captain Q, I gave
my Magmar can't pronounce R's.
He gave him away because nobody likes it.
Fire's good against grass, you know?
I would figure. Mounds of Malasada waiting for you. Is this the only thing that's ever on television? Like in Legacy of Goku 2, the Papaya Channel is the only thing that's ever on?
This was the point in the game where I thought that Malasada was actually like the villain of this game, like the secret boss, because like it's on every TV.
Yes, let's have something to eat.
Some? Oh, our Z sets?
It's a very expensive meal.
Give me the special. Give me the house.
Yeah, the special, please.
But you're okay with that?
Yep.
Absolutely.
Sounds good.
Look, I'm here because I haven't eaten all day, and by that I mean I just moved here and I haven't gotten to sleep yet.
This is all one night.
Just, I want the screen to say it's fucking awful.
It's
ugh. What is this?
This thick soup is sour, and the fish fillet is full of little bones. Wow, that is bad.
Oh, gosh.
Also, that means we just ate a Pokemon. Do you think we just ate a Wishiwashi?
Whatever that mysterious grayish thing on the side is, it doesn't taste of anything. It just screams whenever I poke it.
Oh!
Oh, it's a cast form.
Good! It deserves to scream!
Well, thanks for your $1,000.
I wonder if that did anything for us. Ah, it gave us two heart
scales.
For
sure.
1,000 Pokebucks.
Thanks. I want the roast Spinda next time.
I want that one.
I want that one, and I want it moving.
We haven't been
to
this Poke Center, and we have to.
What's up, Hiker Dude?
Oh, hey, dude.
Yo, I'm.
Oh, oh yes, he is!
Yeah,
I'm self taught, but I sell good.
Yes,
quality.
I do!
Hang on. We need. Can heal all the status conditions of a Pokemon.
This is stuff that makes 60. Your Pokemon not like you as much when you feed it to them.
Why would they not like it?
Because it's bitter.
Well, it's punishment food for someone. Then. Oh, come on. Yes, I want that. When someone just did poorly.
Yo, bro, I got these sick herbs.
Yo, you want some herbs? I'll sell you herbs.
I'm self-taught.
Sticky revival herb. Make you feel so good.
It'll make you forget you ever came to Alola. Oh, shit, is that where we are?
Oh, God.
Oh, no.
That looks like the kind of guy that would sell
Dude, he's hiking, he's on the run, he's international.
That looks like the guy that would sell drugs outside of a hospital.
That just got real deep.
Yeah.
Asking if the Pokemon are conscious in the box. Are they
sleeping? Apparently they're on the Pokepelago, a magical place that's beyond our dimension.
We can't comprehend it. Except we. What do you think about that? Yeah, we do.
Well, let's see what your job is,
because
we can't guarantee anything.
Yeah? Oh, looking for a Orangaroo!
He lives in the lush jungle. We've already been there. Can't catch it.
Yeah, what did we catch there?
Oh, Metapod.
That's right, we got a Metapod there. Congratulations, you can now buy more shit.
You're truly amazing. Hey, Ultra Balls.
We have a bunch of Dust Balls. I'm going to tell you that right now.
Oh, we do?
Yeah.
Okay.
I bought them from another place. Even those out.
These will still be useful for a bit.
We're
not exactly at hyper potion level.
We can sell our max revive.
Yep.
And any revives we might have picked up on the way.
Max revive.
Get that shit out of here. Do we have any nuggets or anything?
I don't remember picking any up.
Okay. I'll trust your judgment.
Alright, let's go get our beans.
Bean me. I want the Kamala coffee.
Yeah,
please.
Laurenti needs to stay
I
up.
I am passing out in the street.
I am fucking dying over here.
I...
What Justin. Time? What time is it? It's like 10 p.m. Oh my fucking god!
That flight.
I just got off the plane.
Oh, a mysterious barista after many struggles allowed to brew some coffee. Okay.
So she made this, and yeah, it's pretty good. Have some.
Thanks, right. Bean Daddy.
Limited to one per day because kids can only have one coffee a day.
Remember, I don't want to give you no diabetes.
No, you can have all the coffee you want. He's just only going to give you one ice cream cone.
Oh.
He has some beans.
Give me the beans. What do you think?
Grr.
That's pretty, adorable
that's
as
pretty
fuck.
Adorable. Oh, boy.
We get a Poliwhirl.
Poliwhirl, trade for a Zubat.
I'd do it in a heartbeat.
Yeah.
I mean, sure, we might run into Golbat later, but...
We're likely to run into Golbat later, but we can just trade up right now.
Yeah, let's just mark up right here.
Boop, boop. Yeah, we're not...
it's in trash.
Where it belongs.
Okay, Lady Bat, bye!
Bye!
See you, Lady Bat.
Oh, by the way, I created a box for all of our dead Pokemon to wonder trade away at the end.
Good.
Like it.
Lalea.
When you trade a Pokemon, does it keep its nickname after the trade?
Yes.
Yeah.
Awesome. So Tinkerbell will live on.
And this Poliwhirl will have a nickname because it's an NPC trade.
Nope, it's not terrible. Give me a good one.
It'd be like Waggy or something.
Whirly! Whirly! You think you're cute? 8-year-old?
Oh, Whirly!
Does it have a King's Rock? Five toad, damn it.
It ain't no crack ass. Oh, that's right, I forgot it had a fourth form.
It's
Polycode.
A separate form.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, it says the branching evolution. That's why she traded it in the first place. She was like, I don't know if I want to trade it evolved to Poliwrath or Politoed. Give me a Zubat.
At least that one I know what it'll be.
That's only got one thing. Oh, and it's holding the water Z.
Waterium Z.
Oh, cool.
I mean, we had that, and we could have just given it to it at any time.
Oh, yeah.
There's one old man you didn't talk to over there.
Oh.
Not that it's entirely necessary. Oh, well, older man.
Cute Pokemon, don't be fooled. Like to snag leftovers. Stronger than you might
think.
Wow.
Cool, glad we did that. Thanks, me. No problem, me.
Oh,
just keeping an eye out
That's
for
That's a good point, Prodigy. Grant, you do realize that all of your dead Pokemon can't still appear in the Pokepelago since they're in the box.
We can see their ghosts. The ghost of... No, if Tinkerbell shows up, it's his ghost. It's his, like, son.
Angry
it's children.
It's angry spirit.
No pass! No pass! No, no pass for you!
Get the hell out!
It's holding a letter.
Jeez, I don't
Olivia
feel comfortable
here.
When he
this
in my house.
This is RoboPass. It watches the shop whenever I'm away. I know I asked you to meet me here, but there's a change of plans. Come meet me at the Ruins of Life.
All right.
So, Laurenti, when you can.
Oh,
no pass!
I don't like it over here.
I'm gonna go upstairs.
I'm gonna go get myself some bagels.
Okay, put a nice schmear on it.
Pass?
No pass.
Here's a schmeckle of medicine for you.
That's for me. Oh, thanks.
Schmeckles are actually like money.
Yeah, and...
Pass.
Potions are money.
Alright, so let's see what they sell here. So looks like she sells like... She looks like she'd be an Etsy kind of person.
Yes, and they sell stones!
Oh, we could have changed her here if we didn't find it in there.
Well, we could use this for Poliwrath if we want.
True enough.
Is that for... Oh, whatever.
Execute?
I do want a good execute.
We don't need another one of those, as far as I'm aware. What's old man over here, like around the corner?
Oh.
Jewels are amazing.
They are. Now buy a no!
Oh!
Oh!
Hey,
Plume
is
that
new?
Stupid bird thing. Armor
Plume
is the face shield thing.
the thing that turns into, not Kranidos, the other one, Bastiodon? Is
Bastiodon, correct.
Bastiodon's pretty rad.
Archon and Archaeops is Plume.
Yeah, Archaeops is what, rock flying?
Yes.
Yeah. Bastiodon's pretty freaking rad.
Rock steel, I would
Yeah,
say?
Rock steel, I believe.
Real bad when fighting comes along, but
we wouldn't have it fight a fighting.
Yeah.
Which one would we have so many flying types.
Yeah, quite a few flying
I'd say, like, I'd be more cool with the rock steel. I think that'd
Works
be a bit
me.
More rare. Since we missed our
freaking... People are saying you can get both, but I don't see how. She just said one per customer.
Yeah, I'll take it.
Sure. Can we just go, like, hey, put on a different shirt and come back and buy the other one?
Wait, that's a lady? I thought that was a dude.
She's got breasts.
Like, older men kind of grow them.
That's a... You know what? They're whatever they want. Fossil Starting Shield Pokemon! Cool beans. Give me the other one.
We just can. I mean, why not? Sure. We aren't doing anything.
However, the location where we get this, where do we count that? Because that would mean we only get one.
Ah, true. Well, we'll just keep both of these rocks.
Yeah.
These are souvenirs. We'll decide later. 14 grand for a decision.
I'm no minimal when it comes to
the minerals. They are the pinnacle of all material. That doesn't rhyme!
Kahuna Olivia still doesn't have a boyfriend?
Oh! I wonder if she likes him young. Grr.
And sleepy.
Young and sleepy.
Young and sleepy. That's how I like him. I can only assume Olivia and me have a lot in common. She likes rock type Pokemon. I like rock type Pokemon. It's not- We're a match made in heaven!
Presence of Kings.
Is Olivia this game's waifu?
I would say so.
There's a lot of waifus.
There are a lot of people really like Mallow, the girl we beat at the grass place.
She's so young.
I feel like there's a big Lily meme, but I don't know if people are like.
I don't think
waifu
people give a shit about Lily. It's just that she has that get in the bag Nebby meme.
Wick's my wife.
I was gonna say, there are lots of people like Wick who we haven't met in this yet, but I'm assuming you've seen photos.
Yes.
I have not seen
it's
Wick.
It's unavoidable.
Who are you, mister? You're big!
Thanks.
Would you like to battle us?
Move it. Move it.
Let me
I
into your secret
know.
Room!
Let me see the door!
What you hiding in there?
You wouldn't hide things from Laurenti, would you?
I thought I fell off a cliff.
Looked like you did.
This angle is...
jarring.
Oh, God.
A little...
Can I get on the boat?
I don't...
Nope.
Maybe later.
Oh, God.
Maybe this is a later place.
Get me away from this. Get me back down. Thank you.
Yeah, what's this guy got? He's a rock type user.
Pretty amazing. Then.
So does every type, asshole.
They're so excited about everything. I can't be mad about it. I'm just concerned.
The problem is we can't use Seto to fight them. Because rocks hurt Seto.
Wishy-washy
will be fine.
Wishy-washy feels too good to me. Adorable.
God damn you! You're the only one that gets the full recording!
Cha! Oh man, a lot of people are upset we did not check out that bed in that house.
I'm not sleeping in the bed!
Not in the little girl's bed.
Pikanium Z.
Oh, Pikachu only.
I was real mad about this because I had a Pikachu in my playthrough. She's like, it only works if Pikachu knows Volt Tackle. I'm like, my Pikachu doesn't know Volt Tackle. Apparently, if you talk to her again, she's like, I'll teach you Pikachu Volt Tackle. Which I never did.
Eviolite?
Oh, cool. That's
if your Pokemon is not its blast form, it gets a huge defense buff when it's holding that. Ah. That's probably not a bad thing for us to give anyone who's not evolved.
Like Seto or...
Get up to that freaking lighthouse that's gated.
There's another path around later. I would say.
Probably.
Where the hecky am I supposed to go?
Well, we haven't gone down.
No, we went
the path to the right there next to the Bug Watcher.
Yeah, that's a dead end.
Oh, is it?
Look at it. Look at the map. Dead end.
Well, then perhaps not in this town.
Oh, probably down that way. Like, you see down to the southeast. Yeah, this is a path. Ain't been here.
No, oh, here we go. Memorial Hill. Hey, what's up?
Oh, man.
Oh.
This is where we could lay Tinkerbell.
Is this getting all ghosty?
about to get spooky in here.
Spooky, scary Marowax.
Brawl.
Shut up, Rock Ruff. We really wanted you. We got a friggin' Spinda.
It's all your fault.
So now we're mad at you, because we traded away the Spinda.
Isn't the evolved form of Rock Ruff, like, amazing?
It's
okay. It
looks like a Sonic the Hedgehog.
It's no
character.
Rock Ruff. There's only one thing I can do now, and that's fight you!
All I have- hey, what you gonna do about it?
Gentleman Smith!
It's you, Brandon.
That's me
it's
when I get older. Dude, I would wear that shirt in a heartbeat, and I would have an umbrella.
It's you in like 40 years.
Yeah. That's me tomorrow.
Oh, that's bad. MC Punchy. Dark type fighting?
Yeah, makes sense to me.
Changed Umbreon to actually be psychic this gen.
Ah!
Surprise!
Surprise, cockface!
Aerial Ace!
Don't get too confused, Punchy! This is gonna be a pretty even fight if it weren't for the fact that we were stronger than it.
Punchy Punch does. 70.
Yeah, but it's normal. We should just use a fighting type move against it.
Oh, wait, never mind. We can only use one Z move per stream. I was like, we should just use Z fighting. Whatever.
No. Nah. That's less fun.
Just completely destroy this thing.
Wow.
Oh!
Okay, Punch is gonna need a potion now.
Lil Dizzy. Three last potion will do it, I believe. Yes. Top him off!
Alright, Punchy, I know you're really dizzy here, but we...
I know that they're very attractive, but come on, girl, you gotta punch them.
Gotta stick through this. Come on, just put them dukes up and go!
Try a different move.
Lay hands on that Umbreon!
Jab it in the face, Punchy! Hit it in the
fuck!
Yeah, there you go! Our attack power went up now, so if we punch ourselves, we'll hurt ourselves more.
Well, they lowered our attack with the cute eyes.
Okay, so we're even.
We're just back to normal.
Alright, let's keep going. There we go! Break his bricks!
Almost.
Pain attack!
Umbreon is like a tank, so...
Yeah. One more power-up punch to do it. Yeah! Knockout! Ding ding!
I ain't hear no bell. I don't need no bell, Mick! Is that made of some kind of metal?
Just... Friggin' after a fight. Cut me, Lorenzi! Cut me!
Cut me!
This is getting a little intense. We don't have that HM in this gen.
Chat's getting very anxious about this whole bed situation. We were in Olivia's house.
Oh, we did not check out Olivia's bed.
We did not check out Olivia's bed.
I wonder what she
smells. Oh, but wait,
like.
Hold on. Slash 2588 says you can't go to Olivia's bed. It's blocked by promo pass.
Yeah, I couldn't go upstairs.
So sorry, guys.
Another thing Punchy would be good against.
Hey!
Jigglypuff looks way bigger than I imagined.
Jigglypuff's large.
It's bigger than that kid.
Jigglypuff is large.
That child is only like a foot tall.
Is Jigglypuff fairy?
I can't remember. Let's use a rollout.
We're good.
Who cares?
Yeah, so we're kind of fine.
Wham!
It appears it's still normal.
I thought fighting attacks were super effective on normal types.
So they should be. Oh no, Jigglypuff is fairy.
Yeah.
Too late anyway. Still fucking dead. Just a 1-2 punch.
Jiggly!
Punchy!
I always wanted them to work the marker.
Yeah.
To Jiggly, like, the
scribbles.
Game.
Yeah.
Like, just some move. Jigglypuff Z move. They go to sleep.
Ledian
looks so cool.
Is that a flying type?
It's a bug flying.
Bug flying.
All right. Maggie, probably.
Maggie will destroy it. Ledian looks like a Kamen Rider. I love them.
Yeah, it's real cool.
Too bad this one has to die. Who gave this kid such a cool Pokemon?
It trained it. The kid trained it itself.
That kid's really good.
Is Electro Ball physical?
No.
The faster the
It'll be good.
Oh, okay. don't know. I don't think we're faster
it's,
than
it's
Lydia.
Its base is 60, though.
Yeah, Thunder Shock was only 40. So
okay.
It's just better.
Boy.
Pretty strong. I mean, then again, we also had that combo of paralyzed too, so.
Yeah.
That's the other reason. That doesn't affect the...
Oh,
it doesn't affect speed?
It means the speed stat. Like, It does not mean, like, actively how fast it is.
Gotcha.
Time to polish up Maggie. Skulma grew to level 20.
You two!
Don't even give
me that.
At
least you can
dude.
Go home. Oh!
Shit!
Also, what that kid said is really dark because he's like just asking like, when people are dead, they're just sleeping, right? Like that's what it is.
Oh, and now he's like, I'm feeling sleepy.
I'm going to die.
I am actually going to die.
Yes!
No! Triple mags!
Three Maggies in for one.
She attracted two more friends.
Where Magnezone?
Now they're the Golden Girls.
I mean, they are made of metal.
Is shiny Magnemite gold?
I think it might be.
It may be.
Man, that'd be great. If we ever caught a shiny.
Try attack. That's
try
three attacks in one.
It's normal, right?
I think so.
We'll see what it is. I know it's like this and Dodrio's thing.
Wow, it's really good.
May also freeze,
burn, or paralyze.
That's very good. Honestly,
probably better than Magnet Bomb.
I think that's better than Magnet Bomb, considering that's going off our 48 physical.
Yeah. I'm fine with that.
Yeah. As great as not missing ever is, this is just better.
That said, Sonic Boom does only do like 30, and we're getting out of...
I think it does static 20.
And we're getting out of the realm where that's like a good amount.
Okay. All right,
now we
I guess it's all right for Cat.
Oh, I guess we don't even have to take care of it anymore.
Well,
it evolved, so we can still feed her. Which eye do we feed?
Yeah.
All of them.
What do you like?
Which head is the grumpy head? You gotta give the new one some love.
I'm into this.
Oh, yeah!
Ooh, super loving it! Not forgetting about you, Lefty. I mean, I guess you're righty to Maggie.
No?
There we go.
Yay. You were exclaiming?
No, I'm just... Oh!
Nope.
I forgot something. I might have had something to say. No, I forgot.
Old lady.
New grass.
Yeah, we haven't caught anything here.
No. Aha! I knew it!
Super Repel. It replaces the one we used for the Zubats.
Hello!
Ah! You spooked me! I thought you was a ghost!
It's a graveyard at night! Don't sneak up on an old lady! Death is constantly around me already!
Are we the villain now? Like, walking up to people going, hey, you!
Look, lady, I'm just here. She's sending out a comfy.
What the hell?
I'm going to take a stab at it and say fairy.
Fairy grass, probably. So I don't want to keep on.
Sergeant Pepper might be all right.
Oh, I'm good.
It looks like a Klefki offshoot.
A little. Wow.
Beautiful. Mwah.
Yes, fairy, I think.
That would have been the first thing I did upon seeing the RPG. Mwah. See what it does. As long as she doesn't hurt herself, we're fine. Whatever.
Ain't no biggie.
Yeah, strangle it!
Yeah, definitely park your ass.
Boing. Wow, that hurts a lot on the second move.
Okay. It does. Fine.
We're still okay. Unless it knows some water move, which it probably would have used by now.
Oh.
Wrap him again!
Not super effective.
fairy doesn't resist fire, does it?
Nope.
So
it's neutral towards it.
Maybe it's not. Maybe it's not grass.
Maybe it's mono fairy.
Mono ghost now.
Yeah, now it's dead.
Hey!
Cito!
Cito, your boy. It is ghost type after all now.
Oh. Get that cotton off you with the comb. Yeah, brushy. Brushy up, baby Peppa.
As a thought, says this is my first time catching a stream. Hello, TFS. You are my favorite game streamers.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Also, hello to you, Grant. You are the glue that holds TFS gaming together.
You made that part up.
Nope. I would let you read it, but there's too many spoilers on screen, so don't look.
Okay.
Guys, we're not going back to the bed. Just gonna go ahead and tell you that.
Because we can't get in there.
Well, they're saying that you can walk around Probopass, but come on. We have not
We'll smell her when we see her!
Yeah, odds are we're gonna go back to that town at some point anyway. We can do it later.
What's in the grass?
I already got you.
We don't need you. We already know what you smell like. You smell like Scarily.
Does it have levitate?
That's gonna hurt.
No, it doesn't. It'll do a quarter of its of our health to us. That turn later. Okay.
No, it does have levitate. Okay.
Alright, so I guess we swap. Probably Maggie would be my guess for this. Or Maggie or Cito would probably be okay. Or Magoo. Frankly, anything with any attack that's not ground.
Yeah.
Or normal.
Curse you! I curse you further!
It's just gonna kill itself.
Die, right?
Yeah.
I curse you with my last breath!
With my last breath! I curse you!
Bone meringue!
Yes, please.
Tail whip, probably.
Yeah, tail whip
we have, because we have Lear.
Do the exact same thing.
We should probably give some people potions. It's sad that we're never going to be able to catch the day Pokemon.
I mean, we can change our time.
We can, but that kind of messes with our canon.
Because right now it's supposed to be daytime anyway. Like, we're on Japan time, so it's got the wrong time anyway. Because Pokemon Moon is supposed to be nighttime during the day and daytime during the night. We always play at night, so it should be daytime.
That doesn't make any sense to my brain.
Fair enough.
Dusk!
Alright, what else was over here?
Trainer tips.
Cool. Neat. You can get details.
Pokeball. I'm glad they're dishing out ghosts like at this point in the game.
Yeah.
That's cool.
I mean, they gave it to us earlier, too.
Yeah.
I feel like we can just run from this. I don't know if it's gonna really... I guess we do want Skullma to level up. It's... I don't know.
Yeah, but Skullma will get there. Skull person. Spell tag.
Hey, I'm a big fan.
Let me join you.
Punk girl sounds scary, doesn't it?
They call me punk. That's less scary.
Any intimidation factor? No.
Oh, she's not a skull.
She's a punk girl.
Punk girl Melissa.
She totally moonlights. I don't believe you.
Just a punk.
I don't believe you.
Just a punk girl.
Just a punk ass bitch.
Call me Punky.
What's up, Punky?
Punky.
Oh, you're bug poison. You're done. You're done, though.
But, Bug hurts ground.
No, it doesn't.
It doesn't. It's not a bit.
They're neutral on each other. Well, bug resists ground, so it's going to do neutral damage.
Oh.
Well, no, our speed fell, and we can't resist it. So.
Look, Skullma's just not doing it here. Skullma's weaker than it and slower than it now.
Let's do.
Why not Maggie? Steel.
Okay.
Electric versus a
Bug poison.
Bug poison.
And it will resist any poison attempts it makes on it.
The bug stuff will be purely neutral at best.
Yeah. Actually, it'll probably resist the juice of steel.
I was gonna say try the tri-attack.
Here we can see the new moves.
Maybe. If it survives, it did. Oh man, it really wants us to be slow. It is not a fan of the fact that we're faster than it.
Oh man.
Are we still Trilio, faster? No.
Trilio says Punk Girl looks sleepy. I ship it.
By your powers combined, you die. E! She even has the same expression.
You're the calm, cool, collected type, aren't you?
Just very sleepy.
I guess.
Sure, whatever floats your boat, lady. Still have a Pokemon to find.
Is every Ghastly going to new levitate?
I don't know. I don't know how if they changed that.
Because I know Gengar doesn't, right?
I don't know if Gengar can't or just sometimes doesn't. Like if it's just a new ability it can.
I'm curious.
Again.
Deadly Nightshade.
Boo! Always does this.
Yeah.
Nope. Okay, whatever. Uh-oh. Or not.
Yeah, I was gonna say, Skulma's gonna be kind of even level with a lot of these things, so we might not be able to just run safely.
Yeah. Skulma being up front isn't bad, because we do want her to level up.
Absolutely.
Like, but... we gotta run. It might actually just be better to do kills, so that way Skulma gets the XP from this fight, now that I think about it. Also, thank goodness we got her out before the deck.
Oh, yeah, that would've been bad. Skulma would've had no recourse.
Yeah, would've had no way to hurt it. It'd be stuck. Okay, Ghastly and Haunter only have Levitate. Gengar only has Crush Body. Okay.
Gotcha. So. Okay.
Pepper!
What else lies beneath?
Neath these grassy plains! Motherfucker!
Alright, maybe we'll check out this route later.
Gotta be something here.
I would assume.
In before pursuit.
Grant, you're the one that's hiding spoilers from us. Would you mind checking? Just to see that we
sure.
aren't fighting in vain.
Sure. I don't remember what this route is. Oh, wait, no, this
We're
is
on
the
our
Memorial
way to
Hill. Memorial Hill, you're
yeah.
right. Man, Serebii, sometimes I forget about these. Offshoot games, Poke Earth or I don't remember where that region is. I want to say that might have been
Ranger
Coliseum.
Go Skulma!
Yay. Climbing up there.
Win Marowak.
Give Marowak.
Memorial Hill, we have a 30% chance of getting something we don't have.
Okay, so we can keep trying. Even at night?
Yes.
What about that Castilla cone? What does that give us?
It's all status.
Oh, whatever.
A berry that feels like. There we go.
All day and in all patches of grass in the area.
Alright, so keep trying, I guess. It's a 1/3 chance.
Oh!
Okay, that dude looks like a fucking Power Ranger.
No!
Oh! What was that?
Don't give me trouble, I'll reduce you to rubble.
Aw, man, he's got the bustin' rhymes!
Right, gonna sell his Pokemon to get rich. We won't make no bones about it. If you want it back, you're gonna have to take it. That doesn't exactly
No, whoa, whoa! Stand firm. Think of the. Think what the president would say.
Okay, look, Pokemon are great. I love them. Nobody loves
that
Pokemon
Skull
more than me.
Team Skull is a bunch of losers.
Team Skull loses.
My best friend's a Pokemon.
Look, if you want a Slowpoke, you just go up and grab it by the tail.
Wow.
Well, I guess you're just letting the kid do it, huh? All right.
Sure.
Probably have to swap out Skulma, depending on what they have.
Yeah. Yeah, they frequently have poison types.
They've had poison and
That's
dark.
That's true.
They've had poison and dark types.
Could be a Zubat, in which case we can hit it.
Rat, IK.
Ridicate.
My one concern is that it's gonna be stronger than us.
25.
23.
Yeah, we're pretty close.
We're close.
But it has a high attack stat.
Skulma has a high defense, but you gentlemen.
I vote punchy.
I am so curious.
I'm just so interested in seeing the Marowak that I don't want like an errant hyper fang.
No, that's fair.
To murder it. Right. Crit hyper fang would murder punchy.
1.5, not double, so it might.
It still would murder. Punch him in the gut! There we go.
Easy life.
MC Punchy!
Woo!
Get them lefts.
Mr. Magoo.
Oh, Magoo, you've done it again.
Yeah! Brah! Smash! Team Skull!
I loved just the close-ups on Slowpoke there. That
yeah,
that's even. Yeah! One more for good measure!
I'm deeply impressed.
Oh?
See that wonderful
You'll show
place?
Me a good time?
He seems like the kind of guy that would. Good luck with your island challenge.
Thanks.
All right, back to the grass.
There's stuff down here. We just want to hit the
yeah, but that's here. The way we have to go, I think.
Okay. You can't touch this thing, right?
Nope. It's flying.
We should give Skulma some other moves.
Yeah.
We should look at the TMs and see what we can give her.
So Skulma can actually fight a little. Yeah.
That'd be nice.
That'd be smart. When have we been known to do that?
We could probably give him Shatter Claw, then he'd have something that's super effective on us.
Ooh. And then we don't need to worry about all the ghastlies.
We can get Shatter Claw back at that TM shop. We can go look at the bed.
Yeah, we can go check out the bed.
Oh, jeez.
So let's walk back okay. That way. Maybe plot Maggie up front just in general for right now, just because if we do run into something, we need that stun to catch it anyway. And now that she's our only stunner.
Captain Cleanup, question for the couch. What is your favorite Alolan form Pokemon you have seen so far?
That we've run into in this game?
I mean, that you are aware of, I think.
I love the Exeggutor meme.
Exeggutor's pretty great.
I don't know.
It's hard to say. I love the design of Alolan Marowak.
I was gonna say, I think Alolan Marowak, come on.
I can't remember all the ones we've seen so far, to be honest.
People are saying throw Evilite on Maggie, since we don't know when Magnezone will be
true.
Evolving, but
oh,
it'll be
yeah.
For a while.
And it just gives him a defense boost.
We know it at the very least will not be in this route, because this does not seem electrical.
Yeah, whatever.
Here, hold the plume fossil.
Snake! You figure it out.
Maggie could probably extract it. She's miraculous after all.
Nothing up my sleeve.
Alright, we'll go get Shadow Claw and get the. Go check the bed. Check the bed first, I guess. You can buy the Shadow Claw on the way out anyway. I guess we could heal up at the Poke Center.
Is it this one?
Yeah.
This is where the bed is.
Aha! He's not blocking us. Here
we
are.
Upstairs.
I feel so dirty.
All these little stuff.
What does her bed smell like? Tell me, what does Olivia smell like? It's presently firm. You can easily sleep here, free from burdens. She leaves no smell, though. It probably smells like these dogs.
Something sparkly over there.
Yeah, something's on the floor. Why was this one pink?
I don't know what that one was pink, but it was also having shown that.
Sinnoh wants to talk to you, Zant!
Okay, Zygarde
core. It's a Zygarde core.
Did we get enough cells? You can use the Zygarde cube to teach.
Now you have to fight Zygarde!
Yeah.
Bonne chance.
Okay.
Come by our base and it...
You know, it does make sense that Laurenti is just so sleepy. He's just laying on other people's beds. Oh my god, I could sleep here.
I could take a nap. I could lay here free from burdens.
I could lay here. There's no problem.
There's no one to bother
me. It plays with our cannon, so I go with it. Meanwhile, Tantor just following him somewhere, just drinking coffee. This kid doesn't sleep. What the fuck?
Jesus.
What have I done to him?
Mommy.
Here we go. Got it.
I hope it can learn this.
Boy, that would be unfortunate
if
it
could. I did not check if it could. It just seems like it should. Nope.
Nope.
Cito can learn it, though, weirdly enough.
What can?
Oh, we can learn Brutal Swing. That's dark. That works.
That's dark.
Not enough.
I like the idea of it just spinning around with its club, hitting anything near it.
probably Leer. There we go. How's everybody's health level and PP? PP-wise, we should see the Poke Center.
He's going there anyway.
He's doing that Jedi thing with like the
you, open the door.
You do that all the time when there's not a mag door. It's like, yes.
Yeah, I acted like after X-Men came out, I was walking around like Magneto all the time.
Do it to this day. Like, yeah. I don't do it like I just do it subtly. Like,
subtle...
like every time, I just do like the, no matter where my hand is.
When I would get off the bus, walking, we had our garage door, like, we had like a little number pad so we could open it from the outside. One day after getting off the bus in like the fifth or sixth grade, door starts going up to me. I'm like, whatever, I'm gonna act like I'm like lifting it with psychic powers or force powers or whatever. Forgetting that my road has a turnaround, so the kids in the bus were seeing me and laughing.
Oh no!
As a very self-conscious sixth grader, that was a very demoralizing.
That ruined your year, your entire year.
That was. Notice how I remember it still. So yep. Obviously, it had an impact.
That shit sticks with you.
I'm so sorry.
I did the same. Like I did something similar in sixth grade where we were doing chemistry or biology, and I kept saying orgasm instead of organism, and nobody corrected me ever.
Nobody.
I just kept saying it like five times.
I love looking at these orgasms under this microscope.
I'm a one-celled orgasm.
It's weird to think that we're all just kind of orgasms, just different sizes.
And that was before I even learned what masturbation was, really.
Okay, this is a new place, I think, right?
Yeah, so, like, we still gotta find that 33%
chance. Move Skullman to the front so she can be brutally swinging all over these fools.
And when we run into the thing that we have not seen, we can swap to Maggie. The only thing I can't brutal swing, I guess, would be the, Zubat.
I mean, it can. It's just gonna be
just not very effective.
Yeah, it's neutral.
We have headbutt for them, though.
Levitate.
I curse you!
Fruit of the swing is at the feet.
I don't think I've ever seen Fruit of the Swing. I don't know what it looks like. That's pretty cool.
The Fruit of Swing.
Pretty brutal.
Thank God for its curse.
Let's expedite that!
Renji's just spinning, pretending he's asleep.
We have a 1 in 3 chance of finding the thing we don't have. We have it.
Are you amazed by our luck?
I am, kind of.
This whole run, still, I'm not.
I think it's finally coming to a point.
We got a meta point.
Look, we all know it was Tinkerbell that was giving us our luck. Come on, Skulma, you got this. Believe in you.
It's worse than headbutt.
Bring in Maggie. Especially if it gets. Okay, didn't get help.
We can kill
her. Alright.
Headbutt it.
As long as we hit.
I've noticed I have good luck with confusion when jumping back and forth between moves, but now I've jinxed it, so let's go!
Alright!
Done!
See, when you address that you've jinxed it, you unjinxed it.
That's the rule.
But now I've said
that. It's not going to work
again. Now it
again.
Doesn't work anymore.
Yeah. Well, that saying that won't work
now
anymore.
Now it becomes true random.
Rage!
I think rage is not good. Yeah, because it's each time the user's hit, that is not good.
Yeah, that's bad. Yeah. We don't want to get hit that much. We want a one-hit KO most anything we run into. Pop a potion on Skulma. Or one of those berries or something.
Something. Yeah, I probably got some sugar
back there. We're fine. As long as we keep fighting trainers, we'll keep getting net gains.
Where are you?
Let's gotta be here.
It'll be something we don't have, but I don't know.
Want it?
Love it.
Fucking
so
love.
Honestly, we can probably move on after a couple more attempts.
Okay, three more tries, and then we just abandon the route. How about that?
Sure.
And then you tell us what it would have been.
Unless it's new, don't tell me.
It is not new.
Oh.
It's new to us. We don't have it.
But have we ever had it?
But it is not a Sun Moon Pokemon. No, we have not.
Huh. Well, that's exciting.
Help!
All of your friends are dead.
Yep.
I was struck by lightning. Walking down.
Oh. Thank you for saving us the trouble. Bye.
Yeah.
Oh, this was a mistake.
Okay, so attempt one. Let's see what we find on attempt one.
Attempt two. Gistly.
No, this is attempt one.
Oh, this is attempt
one. Yeah. Okay, so it's dead.
Bye!
And getting deader.
Right.
See, normally the bone wouldn't hurt, but since it's so full of malice.
Oh, jeez.
Alright, coming up on attempt two.
Please, no Zubat.
And Ghastly, show me thing we have not seen. Motherfuck! Nope.
Well, it's not a Ghastly. Alright, so now if we get it,
fucking Charmer.
Supposed to be 1 in 3, a 30% chance. I mean, I guess that's not exactly 1 in 3, but.
Yeah, 33.
Relatively.
Even
close.
Higher.
I need help.
Oh no!
I vote just switch to Maggie. Murder it. Were you using the touchpad?
But I always use the touchpad.
Oh, you do?
Yeah. Oops. I love its attack animation. Especially try attack all the
yeah. Right, and the final attempt. Will we find something new?
Will you find? Well, it's kind of, it's
does not count
oh,
as
does
movement.
It?
No.
Looks cool.
Yeah, it's fun.
Points
funny
for style.
Story, but no. Will you find a phantom? Yes!
Yeah, we got him!
The very last. Phantom is pretty cool.
So now we need Maggie. Or we can just go straight with the quick ball and see if that works.
Quick ball.
Quick balls have been very good.
That's how we got a Diglett. I mean,
it scared me that time. I was not expecting it. I was like, something happened?
Oh, it did not work. Now it's growing. Now we need Maggie.
You can get a trap in it. That thing is so cool.
Do the brutal swing. It was killing Ghastlys, and I have killed Ghastlys.
I still think getting that paralyze off is good. Also, now that its attack and special attack have gone up,
fair enough,
about
it's grass type now that I think about it.
Jesus, okay, it's doubled it. Sonic Boom is not going to work on it, so we're just gonna have to hope that the Dust Ball hits natural.
Well, the grass will resist the electric.
That's true? But at the same time, how many levels above it are we?
A few.
A dozen. Let's see if the Dust Ball hits true. We got a dozen of them.
Shoot!
God, Dust Ball is awesome.
Seeing Stumpy.
Yeah! Nice!
Cool! A lot of people like Groot, a lot of people like Stumpy. Entwife. Plank from Ed, Ed, and Eddie. If that fit. Fantor. Horse.
It's just horse.
Dead baby. Fanny.
According to legend, medicine can cure any illness can be made by plucking the green leaves on its hand and boiling them to a
Treesus.
What do we call our spooky tree lady?
Stampella. Wurt. Root, root. A couple more horses. Plank.
H-O-R-S-E?
Yeah, just horse.
Just horse?
Just the word horse.
Whatever.
Casper. Willow.
Spook Mantha.
Stumpus. Just read them as they come by. Well, as I catch them as they zoom by.
What are you going for, Kieran?
I don't know. I'm just typing.
Stoop. I kind of like that. Stump and spoop. Stoop.
Stump.
Lena. Twig. Leecher. Skull Kid.
Stumpfany.
I.E. Classic.
Yeah.
Stumpfany!
Welcome to the box, Stumpfany!
You might be in the trash.
You might be there for a while.
You're grass and ghost, that's not a bad mix.
Alright, now we can move on.
Stumpay would have been alright.
Stumpay would have been alright.
Thanks for coming up with that after, were you?
Oh, wait, there's a Pokeball back up there. I have to go back into the grass once more.
Jeez. Please be a phantom. Just come on. Just be hilarious.
Make
Please.
Me feel better about my decisions.
Okay.
All right.
Brutal.
Well, good thing these things are so self-destructive.
Is it trending pretty good? I feel like they were okay.
I don't know.
I don't remember.
I've never ran one in my team, so I wouldn't be able to tell you.
Let's see what Smoggin has to say. Or Smoggin, however it's said.
Avoid it at all costs.
Terrible.
Keep the Phantom.
100% lose rate when you evolve it.
Phantom better.
Yeah, this meta is not accurate.
Yeah, it's not accurate anymore, but this is the XY meta. This is what they still have on their site. Trevenant stands an NU, never used.
So that's
not great.
That's not very good.
Trevenant boasts a high attack stat with decent dual stab options, which can hit many slower Pokemon in the tier for good damage.
Oh, it actually used its attack move.
Good job.
Don't hit yourself, Skulma. Good girl. Stay true.
Oh, that's right. Phantom is a trade at Evolutional.
Oh.
We could just trade it.
Just get it right now if we wanted.
I think my 3DS is in my bag.
I got mine with me.
All right. Made it clear.
Give.
Why can't you just do a high knee? This is a new route, too.
Let's see what happens. What do we got? We're not in a cemetery anymore, so... We already have you.
Already got you. Yeah, see? We saw fit to make that happen.
Nice try.
No? How about just leave? Oh.
That's what I figured.
Alright, so who do we want to fight it? Punchy?
And give it a pursuit of it.
Pursuit hurt more if you're actually leaving?
Yes. Yes.
Oh, because it hits you from behind.
It doubles.
That makes sense.
Yeah, truth is whatever, so we can leave after switching now. Yeah, Punchy will be good.
Yeah, Punchy can just knock it out.
Dar asks, David Tennant as Screeching Duck, thoughts?
I think it's kind of weird that they're making a new DuckTales show so short after the Duke died.
I think it's kind of weird that they're making a new DuckTales show, but all of the Duck nephews are voiced by grown men. I feel like the nephews have always been like high-pitched children, like ladies or
women.
Children. Like, it's weird that it's... Dudes,
I like the casting of David Tennant.
Yeah, no,
if you're gonna get a Scottish, if you're gonna get somebody to play a Scottish duck, get a Scottish man.
Yeah, I think it works. Oh, come on. All right, okay, so we have the odds of getting something we don't have are much smaller in this area.
Oh, good.
So we might just want to skip it, considering we spent a good, like,
Is the thing that we could get any good?
One of them's pretty cool, one of them less cool. There's a 50% chance on one, a 5% chance on the cooler one. However, the one that's 5%, I do really like. But I don't know if you get it.
Why wouldn't I like it?
I think you would like it.
Okay, thank you.
Actually, I think you would both like it, to be honest.
Well, then we have to take that chance.
If I had to guess, I would say you would both like it.
Would it be like an instant, oh, we gotta swap somebody out for this? Probably not.
Based on its typing, I don't think so. I don't think we would be jumping to switch it in. However, I do think you would both be like, ooh.
If something dies.
Yeah, like I feel like if something died, it would be... Gunbeak might have precedence just based on seniority.
What's this route called? We can just earmark it.
A Kala
trail
something.
Or something.
Yeah.
Well, never mind. We got a Wingull now.
Oh, I didn't realize that was available on this route. Okay, yeah.
Let's switch her out so she doesn't die.
Let's go ahead and tell you it's Stuffle, the little pink cute bear that we saw in that Pokemon.
Oh, oh, that thing? It'd be cute to have one, but...
It'd be cute to have one, and I think its evolved form is pretty rad, but... Noah.
Whatever, we'll take a Wingull. Never use it, but take it.
Nah, eliminate it. Those things are...
Yeah, they're everywhere. This and... I hear this and Pelipper are...
Yes.
All
so we should evolve it as soon as possible.
Yeah. Quite persistent.
You know...
You trying to make Maggie rust?
God, I made that joke. Thank you, chat, for reminding me. Seeing Waterbink, Waterbeak, Wingman, Gully, Scrat, Wingulton, Scuttlebutt, Skyrat, Mine, Gilligan. My name, Mine.
That's a lady.
Oh.
So it'd be Marianne.
Shekov, Soggy Bird.
Dust Ball probably not working.
Gulper.
That ball will work.
Water.
Water type. And so would probably just any regular ass Great Ball.
Oh, wow!
Perfect catch.
Pico, people are saying.
Like from Pocahontas?
I think there was a Wingull in the advanced gen that was named Pico that I got at. Dory, Seaman, Pipsley, Penis.
I like Pipsley.
Pipsley works. I'll go with it.
Quack, Reptar, Nidisco.
It's never seeing play except for when we need to turn
when
it into
the Pelipper.
Fern Gully is not too bad. Freakbeak. Throwing these out until it's officially
Pipsley,
named.
The ladybird. Pipsley, the ladybird.
I like Pipsley.
Pipsley's alright.
Get him.
Dick picked up.
Give
me
that wing. Just rip him off. Ow!
All right, so that was that.
Yeah, so there we go.
Now we just keep going past that grass, I think.
If we get a stuffle first thing here, I'm getting so mad. Okay.
No, just a shitty fat rat.
Forget it. Let it die. Speaking of, I have not played Let It Die yet. I hear it's good.
It's very good. I got a lot of friends that are really enjoying it. Yes.
I assure you that's a mistake.
Ha!
Damn, that hurts a lot.
I'm actually surprised it did that much, because I thought that was supposed to get a special thing when you have already been dealt damage that time.
Alright, that's bad. We haven't seen Mr. Magoo all playthrough. Why not?
Please don't pursue us!
Okay, good point.
Well, I was waiting for you to make your call before I threw the warning out there.
The school.
You will be consumed. Behold.
Nice.
No, don't stay away from me.
No.
In self-defense, they spray scalding water at that rat.
Ah! You scared me. Cito!
Woo!
I should run the bathroom really quick.
We should hold it.
Sure.
What?
Never mind.
What?
I thought Cito evolved, but I was wrong.
Oh, you staticked it. Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Technical difficulties. Be right back, folks.
Hold on a sec, folks.
There it is.
The static electricity knocked out the game card capture thing.
Hang on.
It's because you're wearing that woolen coat.
Because it's freezing in here.
Yeah, but I'm wearing leather, so. Give us just a moment. You want to put us on the main cam while we're doing
this?
Yes.
I will do that. There we go.
We're alive.
The static electricity knocked out the game for a moment. We'll be right back.
Just look pretty.
I'm good at looking pretty. Is the game still working, like, on
the
system?
It's on the
system.
Okay. Yeah.
As long as that's still working. Because
chat's freaking out about when's the last time you saved.
Just in case, you should save right now, anyway. Don't worry, we'll get it back up in a sec.
Saving. Save the game. There we go.
Alright, just in case, the game has been saved.
Close that.
I'll sit here and wind us down when we're ready to go. Electricity, am I right? Come on!
It's the worst.
Is it just not working now?
Sometimes it doesn't. Sometimes it does. It's random. Yes. Actually, here. What I normally do is save it, and then I'll restart it with the charger in.
All right.
Just a sec.
So I think the lesson is set it down before you stand up.
Yes.
I agree, One Kids. This is all Patrick's fault. The guy who traded us that shitty Solandit.
That's his fault entirely.
Boo him. At least I think that's who it is. He keeps saying Patrick. I think that's the guy.
I hope we didn't fry the card.
I hope it didn't either. That'd be really bad.
So these are hard to get.
Yes, they are. I don't know why it's doing that. Because it was working just fine. Let me try the other one. I've had to do this before too.
Swapping the cords?
Yeah. Sometimes it'll have to re-register it.
Man, we were so close just being done.
Tripped at that finish line.
They're so bad. The freaking mouse.
You just unplugged it and replugged it in.
Hang on,
so.
Your UI's not recognized, and then.
Is the mouse working at least?
No.
Is it possible that the.
I'm wondering if the. If the.
If the shock went through the USB thing.
Yeah, that's what I'm wondering too.
Oh, yeah. Computer's giving me static shocks.
Everything shocks.
Everything shocks. We need a humidifier.
True that.
Hey, you know what?
How's it going?
Look at that. You can see, just show the room.
Check it out. It's a whole room back here.
Look at all that.
Have we shown off that, Dumpelstiltskin? Can we get that? That cord's not going to go that far. I'm crazy.
We got that on Fan Mail Friday, which should come out when? Should have been a couple weeks ago, frankly.
I don't know.
I'll get it recentered.
We'll figure it out.
Look at my hand.
Oh, hang on. There we go.
There we go. Okay, now it'll focus. Whatever. It's a bit of a Dutch angle. There we go.
All right. So it's that USB thing.
Yeah, that was that USB.
So. Yeah, we killed the USB port. All right,
then let me do this really quick. Sorry about that. There we go. And then pop. Moon. There you go.
All right. Careful. Just don't touch the cord. There we go.
Whew! It's a delicate procedure. A lot goes into this. Keeping us safe.
Seeing us behind the scenes here. Just waiting for the game to load up now. There we go.
All right. Back
in. Back in we go, Laurenti. Back in we go.
Everything's gonna be fine.
All right. Now let's look back here. Skulma, you almost died. Merry Christmas. You get to live.
You made it.
All right. Let's see. I'm gonna go grab this over here.
Everyone's like, I feel so Dutch now looking at this angle.
Yeah, sorry. I don't have... Oh, wow, yeah, I got jerked to the side. It even looks like that angle.
It's like,
What did I just pick up? I didn't even read it.
TM28.
Rest. No, that's 44.
It's not in order.
Leech Life.
Oh, dude, Leech Life got so much better this generation.
Oh, wow, it's power 80.
Yeah.
Nobody on our team, Tinker Bill, could have learned it.
It would have been physical. It would have been bad on Tinker Bill.
Yeah. All right, I'm not going to fight a fisherman with Skulma up front. That seems like a recipe for disaster.
What?
Although, I suppose I could just swap in Maggie right away. Nah, the last time I made a gut decision, it killed him. My gut has been known to make terrible choices. Alright, Vernon, what you got for me? Staryu! Maggie doesn't fear no Staryu.
Is that so? Staryu? Pathetic.
Maggie, show it the error of its ways. Maggie's faster than it, so it's even stronger than 60.
So the couple of you guys saying we should turn off experience share, you should have voted.
Too late.
That's what we asked. And it was a resounding keep it on. It's not even close.
We have dive now.
Ooh.
Dive is 80, it's physical.
It's like the water type fly.
What does brine do? If target's HP is less than half, it will hit with double power.
It's pretty strong. I don't see us using aqua ring.
Yeah.
I feel like we would just use potion or something instead.
Yeah.
Like, it is the nice regen over time, but...
Yeah, it's regen over time, but it's like, whatever. If we really want it back, we can get it back. Somehow, some way.
Yeah!
I mean, four times effective, but this is the first time we've run into one.
Yeah.
How do you get a level 23 Gyarados?
It evolves to 20.
Oh, does sense. It? I thought it was 25.
No.
Oh, it's fucking dead. That's what you get for having a flying water dragon. Hope you enjoyed it, asshole. Maggie, you're a monster and I love you.
Become so strong.
It would have been nice if I could have won just by thinking I could win. But you had an electric type, so that was never gonna work out.
Ah, fighter.
Good morning.
It's like 11 p.m., sir.
I'm Black Belt Kenji. Go, hurry up!
Maggie. I mean, you'd be bad against this.
Yeah, fighting is gonna ruin Steel's day.
All right. But, Sito, probably.
For those asking, this will not be the last stream of the year. This is the last stream before Christmas, but there will be another stream.
Gonna undutch our angle. Yeah, just use the handle. Oh, he's using a vital throw. Hurt, but it's not that effective.
But the 29th,
pluck him up.
Another stream.
Pluck him up, Zito!
Paka!
Pretty plucky. Oh,
almost.
Whirlwind? Oh man, who's gonna come out?
If it's anyone who has a chance about running. Alright, perfect.
Pepper's fine. And it's weaker now. It made a mistake. I'll just bite him. I didn't even care. I was gonna laugh if he survived with any health there. Everybody gets XP.
GG. Did he just say GG?
He just said GG.
All right, cool.
I can't imagine that this 50-year-old gentleman would know GG.
Pokemon takes place in the distant future. He's actually using, like, terminology from when he was a kid.
Oh, okay.
There you are, Sito. Nice and clean. Oof, 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 oof. I'm gonna touch your hair. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it!
I don't like it!
Oh, yeah, the bow tie, though. Mmm, daddy.
Touch the bow tie.
Yes. Oh, my chin.
Bob and me, I don't think that's correct. I don't think Laurenti is on a quest to find a better bed than the one at his house. He just wants to sleep.
Yeah, people just dragged him out on a Pokemon journey that he was unwilling to do.
He doesn't care when and where. He just... Well, when he cares, because he wants to sleep now.
But we made it here, and we still have to do our final drawing.
That we do.
And I think it's about that time, gents. So, Laurenti.
Love ya. But we'll see you again
next time.
Well, I guess Friday we get back.
Yes.
Yes.
Let me swap this over to the webcam.
Let me grab our stockings. Is this the final drawing of the year?
Yeah. Holidays.
Here, here's yours.
Thank you.
Grant.
You said that with such disdain.
Grant. No, I enunciate the T when I say it with disdain.
Grant.
All right, Kieran, would you like to open up?
Who is
our first winner once I find the mouse again? Hold on. Where'd it go?
Guys, we're still on the same island. We can't Wonder Trade.
Yeah.
Wonder Trade once per island.
All right. Who do you got in your winner's bin, Kieran?
I have...
This mouse is, like, not working.
They're not picking up on the couch.
Yeah, it seems that way. I mean, it kind of does, but then when it gets the window I want it on, it just doesn't.
It's like, nope.
I'm just gonna set you on the ground, Laurenti. Just keep you grounded.
I get shocked all the time, and I never leave the ground.
Where did it go?
What the fuck, mouse? Come on.
Where is it? I don't know. I can't see it.
I can't see it anywhere. Are you, like, out of battery for this shit or something?
I don't know. Did it get plugged in?
Yes, definitely, because we were clicking stuff. I got it on the full screen. Here. Son of a bitch! Okay, now it works. It works on that. Okay.
There we go.
All right, here. You want me?
I have Shy Guy Armageddon.
Who says?
Shy Guy Armageddon!
DBZ prizes, and I get to watch TFS Gaming? Heck yeah! Hashtag DBCember.
Shaggy Armageddon, congratulations.
Grant, who's in yours?
I have pulled up Amber Mikolai, or Mikoli, however you say it.
Oh, it looks like she just got married, too, so congrats on that front. What does she have to
Amber
say?
Amber Mikoli!
The headcanon going on in this game is perfection.
Hashtag DBCember.
Yay!
I'm pretty sure that is, I think that's one of the DBZ games.
What one do we have in headcanon?
We have headcanon in almost all of them, frankly.
I know.
I'm pretty sure that's Budokai 2.
Yeah.
Budokai 2, I'm pretty sure. Okay. Alright, and finally, the last winner of the 2016 TFS giveaway thingy that I don't really have a name for.
Phoebe Simber giveaway.
Dancing Owlbear!
Oh!
Who
Dancing
says,
Owlbear!
Okay, stalagmites might hit you in the balls. Hashtag TP Simber.
There you go!
Alright, so thank you all for joining us. It has been a wonderful year. We're going to go spend the holidays with our family. But it's been wonderful being able to spend the time that we've been able to spend with you guys. We'll see you on the 28th or the 29th, whichever one happens to be a Thursday.
That'd be 9 days from today, so 29th.
Yeah, 29th. Okay, excellent. Thank you so much for joining us. Have a Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays, whatever you happen to be celebrating. Celebrate it well. Give your family hugs for us. Woo! Have a good one, guys.